everyone. During this video, I'm going to do a product review of this product called Muse. And what it is it's a brain sensing headband. What it does is it measures how good your meditation sessions are. It's something like neurofeedback. So the way it works is you basically just apply it to your head. It has nice like adjustable cords so it can fit your forehead. And via their phone application, you essentially set it. You can do like a 5-minute meditation, and then afterwards it will tell you how you performed. So here's an example of the application. You can see like a graph of my performance, and the lower point of it is the calm state, and the higher you go, the more, you know, you're less calm. You can see racing thoughts are at the very top. And then it's really cool in that it can give you like an objective measurement as far as how well your meditation sessions are. There's lots of graphs, lots of metrics. The phone application is really, really cool, which comes with it, as there's a lot of different types of meditations. The most interesting one, which I've tried, is one where it actually, it gives you signs when you're in a good state, when you're calm. So as you're meditating, right? If your thoughts are racing, you'll hear the noises of like rain or like an ocean. And if you're calm, you'll hear birds chirping. So that's good, because I really noticed the feedback was on point there. Because as I felt more calmer and as I noticed a clearer mind, birds started chirping. So that's my personal experience in that. I think this thing's pretty darn accurate when it comes to neurofeedback and really sensing when you're in that state. Who this product is appropriate for would probably be people that don't know whether or not their meditations are doing anything for them. If you're like an intermediate meditator, maybe you have like 1,000 hours under your belt, or maybe an advanced meditator, you probably know when it's working. You probably notice that state of mindfulness. But for the majority of people, especially like particularly beginners, they don't know whether or not it's working. And this, again, it can really just guide you in the right direction and know what you can do to, you know, advance yourself forward. I would say if I was starting to meditate, I would buy it. Otherwise, I wouldn't buy it. Not that I consider myself an advanced meditator, but it's a little bit distracting. That's one of the cons. You have to wear this thing on your forehead, and I don't particularly like the audios. And great product otherwise. It doesn't come with the case, but you can buy this really nice travel case with it. It essentially just comes with the headband, the micro USB cord, and as well as the phone application. Really helpful, guys. Great tool. You should definitely check it out, and look forward to seeing you all next time.